Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome back to...
Day number 4.
Of our Lego City Advent Calendar Countdown Till Christmas.
Yes.
And this has been an interesting year in Legoland so far. So far we've met...
Kevin.
Who is a little boy who mailed his letter to Santa. A frog, a talking frog named Ribbit. And a mysterious snowman named Roland.
Yes.
Well, let's see what awaits in box number 4 today.
It is up here. Wow, wow, wow. Looks like we have a pie and some cups.
Ribbit, Ribbit. I said I wanted flies, not pies, Ribbit.
Humans don't eat flies, we eat pies.
You could sprinkle some flies on the pie.
Well, if you can find some flies in the middle of winter, go ahead and sprinkle them on your pie.
All right, cut me a slice. What kind is it?
Figgy pudding.
A figgy pudding pie?
Yes.
Is that hot chocolate?
Yes.
Can frogs eat drink hot chocolate?
I don't know, you tell me. Try it out.
Ribbit, that's good stuff. Ribbit, Ribbit. That's not hot chocolate, that's coffee. Oh, I'm a caffeinated frog.
Save me some, I want some.
No, I like coffee a lot. It's yummy, 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 yummy. More caffeine, do you have another cup? I could have a whole pot. Slice me that pie, I need some sugar. Sugar, sugar, sugar. Ribbit, 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 Ribbit.
I think you're done.
Ribbit.
Well, I guess everyone will have to tune in to see what happens tomorrow on December 5th.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see you tomorrow, everybody.
Bye.
Sugar, 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 Ribbit, 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 Ribbit.